Well, it's another situation where we've got a chance to see the players on Saturday in their first league game, myself and Stuart, and then tonight again, you know. But I thought we showed good bits of play, you know. I think in the whole 90 minutes, I think we certainly finished the game very strongly, and it's gave us food for thought for Saturday now, moving forward for the Rochdale game.